What is up, YouTube? It's your boy J-Ray Got Kicks, and I'm back with another video. Today's video is going to be a Yeezy slide unboxing slash review, whatever you want to call it. Now, I did have these for about a week right now, but I'm going to just do my overall opinion on it and just a detailed, as much detail that I can review on it. So going into it, we have two pairs. We have the Resin pair and we have the Earth Brown colorway. So showing you guys the box. The box has slide written across from it. No exact name for the slide. It's just Yeezy slide. The box is pretty small, pretty cool. With these, I do suggest go your Yeezy 350 V2 size. So whether you have to go true to size or half size up, however you like your Yeezys, definitely do that with the slides because the slides are kind of snug. So yeah, definitely do that. So going into it, we have the Earth Brown. This was a new colorway. So the Resin pair I got in a restock that came along with this new colorway. This new colorway is pretty cool. It kind of goes with the Earth Brown Yeezy 350 V2 and like the Oxford tan colorway. In person, these are a lot lighter than in pictures, which in my opinion I'm not mad at. I'm actually pretty happy that it's lighter because I didn't want it to be too dark. It'll be hard to match. But yeah, there's no design on the shoe slide.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
There's no design on the slide aside from the ridges at the bottom. You have an Adidas logo on the heel and kind of like this design on the back of the slide, but that's about it. So let me pull out the Resin colorway real quick for you guys. This, from having it, is this color is probably my most worn that I, out of the two, I wear these the most. And I've been having these on my feet since the day I've gotten them. So pulling up both pairs so you guys can see, we have the Earth Brown and then the Resin colorway. Both are the same, just different colorways. No designs on either one aside from what I showed you. These are extremely comfortable. One thing to note though is when you first get them, they're gonna be kind of tight where the front of the foot is. It kind of like molds to your foot, but it does hurt it for within like the first hour. But after the hour goes by, these are the most comfortable slide you'll ever put on your feet. And I can assure you that. Like, I even have Nike slides. And these, yeah, there's just something about these. It's cool because it's a unique design. Now, you are going to have those comments where it's like, oh, it's a prison slide. To me, just, it's style. You know what I mean? I have a love-hate relationship with these because, like, I really like them, but they're ugly. I know they're ugly, but it's like kind of like fashion. That's how it is. I'm gonna be straightforward with you guys, but other than that, yeah, you guys can see I did get, look at the wear on them. On the Resin pair, there's so much wear. Earth Brown, not so much. It's just I find them harder to wear, and I do know a lot of people from videos that I watch saying that it's easier to match with this, the Earth Brown, but the Resin pair is where it's at. If you guys had the opportunity to pick up a pair, either you guys would be good with the Resin pair or the bone white pair, because that's a pair that released. And I think there's a sand or desert sand pair. Don't quote me on that. I know there are four different colorways, but the Earth Brown was just kind of hard to wear in my opinion. Other than that, not much else to say about the slide. We're gonna get on to the on feet.
Yes, one time. My homie selling chronic when my partner's pushing property. My DJ making him sandwiches so that he can rock with me. Mom grading overtime, underappreciated. Damn, I feel the pain. Know that it's under alleviated. Feel like I'm under a microscope, dope with my particles. So you'll see me pop up in little critical articles talking about who's the next to the best of beaming with that potential. Y'all pretending to like me is boosting my credentials. Had introductions with. These bad bitches, accolades, got Will's son, no castaway. I'm twice as good, yeah, half the praise. Throw a sniper up and I blast away. You ain't getting through me, nah. How I've been here 10 hours, my chick's sour. Rising and falling together, though, like we the Twin Towers. Nothing's taken, I'm frustrated. If I could only get just to blaze it, ain't no doubt that I'd muster greatness. No chip off of that old block. All eyes on me, but I'm no pock. Fully loaded, I blow shots at base and I get like cold cocks. I'm number one. Big Mac in my flow, the ice in my wrist lacking. I've been.